Each of you will be given an opportunity to ask a question or make a comment. Jervis, we'll start with you.
Kelly and Rich, how's it going? I just wanted to know, is there any one, two, or three things you would change from your 39 days on this island, or nothing at all?
Rich?
Good question. Well, I got too comfortable believing that I could trust what was said, and was really surprised to learn that I couldn't at one point, and that was something that shocked me. I thought, ooh, damn, I need to stay on my toes even more because I'd been surprised.
Kelly?
The one thing I probably would change is I probably wouldn't have joined an alliance when I did, just because of the emotional and moral issues that I had, and certainly some votes that I cast strategically for myself, alliance, no alliance. It was about, you know, playing the game, and that was hard. Voting off competition, voting off people I liked, people I enjoyed. That's about it.
Great. Thanks, Jervis. Jenna.
Kelly, Rich, you guys have a remarkable opportunity tonight, a 50-50 chance at getting $1 million. Yeah, that's a big deal. So I want to know, if you could take and put two people in your place in lieu of yourselves, who would it be and why?
Wild question. Who would it be and why? Okay, Rudy would be here because it's a game and because he and I made an alliance very early, and I really appreciated his integrity and loyalty, even in the midst of this game. So I would put him here because I thought he played very, very well. Wow, another person I would put here. I might have to say Greg. He and I didn't get a chance to really get to know each other. I think he's pretty guarded, but we did take a walk, and I was trying to figure out who he was, and I thought he was certainly my biggest competition. So I thought he was probably trying to plan something, but I never did get to find out whether he was or not, so.
If I could pick two people, I would probably pick Sonia and Gretchen. I really admire those women. I felt that they were very strong, very smart, and very honest. Maybe we have kind of a different approach to things, but I really admired their character, and I would like to see them up here.
Thanks, John. Sean.
Hey, guys. Congratulations on being here. I don't have any questions. I spent 36 days with you on that beach, and damn it, there's a lot of things I want to forget rather than ask you questions about. I just have a few things to say, nothing disparaging about both of you. Kelly, thank you very much for being as capable as you are. You and Sue single-handedly kept that camp afloat. And Richard, dear Richard, also likewise enjoyed your company thoroughly. You played the game differently than I did, and it was contentious between us at times. And you're there, and I'm over here, so go figure what I know. But either way, congratulations on being there. Thank you for teaching me a little bit about myself while I've been here. I think you've been very honest and constructive in any criticism you have given me. Your FNF idea, the fat naked fag idea, is extraordinarily funny. And fat naked fag with $1 million is even funnier. So I haven't made up my mind yet, but when I get back there, I'm gonna think about it, and we'll see which way it goes. All right, guys, congratulations.